Dear Aquarius, your tarot card for today, September 12th, is the Moon. The Moon is an elusive and confusing card. It suggests the presence of risks, secrets, and some level of mental confusion. It would warn you to take caution and be careful in whatever endeavor you are pursuing in your life. Things might seem a little dark today, but don't despair. It's always night before it's day. The Moon card represents this darkness before dawn. You might be challenged to face your fears, or at least name them so you can see whether they're really as powerful as all that. Things often seem a lot scarier in the dark than they do the next day. Try taking some time today to really explore those things that you usually shy away from. Psychic energy is especially strong, and it will be well worth your while to find some silence and listen carefully to your inner voice. Secrets and mystery, hazy half-truths, they're all part of the Moon's power. How you feel might prove to be more informative than what you see. Pay attention to the shadows, it'll be light soon. You have heard unknown voices and are about a new experience. Use caution. During the way, temptations and false perceptions are lurking to lead you the false way. Everything looks mysterious and suspicious. Things are not exactly as they seem, however. Use caution. Finding a trusted guide in this period of life is very important. Love and private life. This card points to a highly emotional time in love relationships. Things can quickly become heated and uncomfortable. Take a break if you need to. Don't make assumptions, and fight fairly, if you're going to fight. Pick your battles and be sure to treat your lover like a friend. Don't be in a hurry to end or to begin a relationship. This is probably not the best time for either course of action. Work and social life. Things unfortunately may not seem clear in the slightest. Ask questions and practice active listening to make sure that you and your coworkers understand each other perfectly. Again, patience is called for. Stay calm, and particularly if you are feeling attacked, give your coworkers and supervisors the benefit of any doubt. Reality may not be anywhere close to as bad as you think. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.